School year delayed. Students will return to class a little later this year in Cobb County. The school board pushed back the first day of classes to August 17th. The delay will give teachers, parents, and staff time to prepare for new COVID-19 health guidelines.